I mean, and I know, you know, friends in the planning ministry, you know, who used to absolutely complain they could not, they had a whole staff, they could not work with them. That's one of the reasons why the missions were created. Missions were, you know, bypassing, going around the existing state mechanism because the existing state mechanism didn't, you know, work. And so you have corruption for that reason, but not only because of that reason, it's because there are opportunists who are in the Chavez Party, you know, who have positions of power, you know, who engage in corruption, and also it's a pervasive culture. It's a culture in which, you know, the saying, you know, I used to hear the people say, you know, we are a country in which we give prizes for who stole the most from the state, you know. That culture of corruption, clientelism, of getting jobs because you're the party member kind of thing, that's still there, and you know that has to be fought against through transparency, through the communal